sold drugs till I found you. She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like mountains.
Hey Simplys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, SimplyTaleeceya here. It all may sound a little different, that's because I'm currently sick while I'm filming this, but I still want to get a video out for y'all, and yeah. But anyways, as I could tell from the title, this will be a road trip vlog, and yeah. So, I'm currently going to go to, like a town for like a business trip, and I'm going to like pack first, so yeah. So I finished packing. I have my Louis Vuitton bag with me. But anyways, I'm gonna take the Tesla today. Only OGs knows a Tesla. But yeah. Alright Simply, so we need some gas, so let me go ahead and get this gas. The gas, so now let's head to Pacifico. Alright, so I'm at Pacifico. I've been here for a while now, but right now I'm in this like donut shop. I'm gonna give me a donut and yeah. Alright, so right now I'm just gonna walk around the town and yeah. At the Airbnb, I'm gonna give it like a quick tour, whatever, and yeah. So when you first walk in, you will see this door right here, and I believe this is the garage. So yeah, also the Tesla is outside. Let me just close this back, and you see this little poster which says live, laugh, and love. And then right here, I think this is like, yeah, so this is like a washer and dryer room, and then this is like a computer, you know, little area. And this is like a balcony, and yeah, let me just close this back. All right and then let's make our way upstairs. So you have your like kitchen area, and outside has a good view. And then you see like an island with like apples and a candle and like a cutting board and a microwave. And then in the living room you have your couch, your TV area, and a lamp, and you can also see outside. And then this is another balcony. This is like a dining area with a poster that says, "There's no place like home." Relatable. Let's go upstairs. All right, so we come upstairs, there's three doors. We're gonna start with this one. So this is like a bathroom. So you have your toilet, your toilet paper, your mirror, your sink, and your soap. Right here is a room. So you have your bed, another bathroom with, you know, a toilet, a sink, a mirror. And then you have your bed, your dresser, another dresser, and yeah. This last room, you have your TV, a bed, two dressers, and over here, this is a bathroom. So it's like pretty much like the other bathrooms, except it has a shower. But anyways, let's go check out the real reason we're here. We're now at the house, and if y'all haven't saw my last video, I did like a whole tour of this house, but I'm not gonna do too much, like, you know, for the house. But I am thinking about buying it, that's why we're here. But anyways, let's go check it out. Oh, okay, so I love this like chill family room right here, and I love this living room. Like, what? I also love this fireplace and TV. I love how this kitchen is like separate, but you know, it's like a kitchen, you know. I love this walk-in pantry. Like, you have to have a walk-in pantry. This laundry room is absolutely fabulous. And I guess this is like the bedroom kind of, but so I guess it's like where you'll put your shoes, your keys, and your jackets, you know, when you come from somewhere. I've seen enough downstairs. Let's go upstairs. Okay, I love how this looks. I guess it's like a hangout spot. So yeah, okay, I love that. I love that. 10 out of 10. And an old office. Oh, alright. Wow, I didn't even notice that when I was walking upstairs. A baby room. Oh, okay. This. Oh, okay, so I guess this is like a, you know, a maid room. And I guess this over here. Yeah, so this is a bathroom. Wait, let me close this. Two showers? And a what? Oh, so I guess this is a kid's room, I believe. What? Okay, yeah, I'm definitely buying this. This house is a whole 10 out of 10. Well, Simplys, as y'all heard, I'll be buying this house. But that will unfortunately be the end of today's YouTube video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please subscribe your part. And also, don't forget to follow social medias, link in the description. And please be kind, because that's what's going through. And Simplys, I'll see y'all next YouTube video. Goodbye. I missed a lot of love with a lot of drugs, then I found you. She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like mountains.